As a child, I guess you could say I was kind of a geek. I read encyclopedias for entertainment, even from the time I was about 7 years old. I think I grew up just really being intrigued with science or anything that was a black box. I needed to be able to get inside it and find out how it worked. And I think that's sort of led me through my young adulthood and even through my studies. I have noticed that there's a sort of a common stereotype that people give to scientists, and that is that they like to work alone, that they're somewhat insular, they don't like people, they just want to be left alone with their test tubes. But that's actually entirely not true. Scientists actually often need validation. They work together in groups, and you know, this kind of collaboration is actually critical. In fact, the very definition of the best kind of innovation is that you have different disciplines working together, and it's that meeting place where you get the best ideas. Before joining New Skin, I was at the National Cancer Institute, and that was sort of a culmination of the studies that I'd done before I arrived there, looking at natural plant extracts and how they affect the cells of the body. Focus on some of those natural plant chemicals and use them in everyday life before you're sick. You know, I think that's the key, is trying to stay on the healthy side of the line, and that's really what took me to New Skin, because that's the area that they were focusing on. My father's a big burly Australian guy with big muscles, but he came to me when he was in his 50s and said, "Mark, they found out that my cholesterol is too high. What do I need to do about that? That sounds really bad." So I asked him if he knew about antioxidants and how they protect these LDL cholesterol particles. And he said, "What are you talking about?" And at that point, it was a bit of an epiphany for me that there's a whole bunch of scientific knowledge that's out there, but it's not necessarily being translated to the public, to everyday knowledge. So that really became my goal, is to try to be a conduit for that information. I've been with New Skin for 18 years now, and so I've worn a lot of hats in the company. But no matter what hat I'm wearing, I think the most exciting thing is to see the birth of a product, finally. It often takes several years, but it starts with an idea. It starts with a scientific principle that we can develop a new way of looking at something, perhaps. One of the cool things about science is that there's always something new. My favorite product to work on has been the Vitality. The reason why that's exciting is because we've chosen ingredients that have been known in China for thousands of years to have a benefit, but we've put an entirely new spin on it through new science, namely gene expression science. But then perhaps the most exciting, the most rewarding, was getting feedback from people all around the world saying that this product has made a huge difference in my life. That's really where the reward is. I think it's important that we're not just saying what we do, but that we're demonstrating visually and physically what we do. And that's why I love this new innovation center, because it's designed to be very transparent. You can see what's going on in the lab, you can see the scientists that are working here and how they work together. And to me, you just can't be passionate about what you're doing as a New Skin distributor if you don't really believe in the products and in the science that goes behind them. But once you have that belief and that knowledge, and you've physically seen the lab, you've seen the scientists, you've talked to them, at that point I think you can have the passion that you need so that people can feel what you're doing, so that you can make a difference in the world. New Skin has a really bright future because of our emphasis on innovation, and also because we have a critical mass of scientists that are really coming up with new ideas all the time. Hi, I'm Mark Bartlett, Vice President of Research and Development for Pharmanex here at New Skin, and I work every day on the campus of our brand new Innovation Center with my team of dedicated scientists, and we are New Skin.